Okay, welcome back to Rap Station's videos. So with me, we are currently having a fifth series BMW 520i, option colored black. It's gonna get protected with a full gloss paint protection film, but as for now, the condition of the car is a bit dirty, covered in rainwater and obviously dirt and a lot of contaminations as well. So first thing we're gonna do with the car is obviously thorough wash. So we're gonna wash the car, clean the car, even all the way to the arc wheeling and stuff. We're gonna probably do a two-step paint corrections to bring the gloss back, to remove all the micro scratches and all the contaminations. And then we probably move the car into a more to this PPF bay, and then we're gonna start laying the first PPF. The car is basically gonna get covered all the way into the interior. So the interior has a lot of gloss panels. It's gonna get covered with a pre-cut PPF. So we have like a a software where it has all the patterns of this car, obviously. So you're gonna get straight from the machine all the way to the interior gloss panel. And then yeah, we're gonna see what's gonna be ahead of us. So enjoy. So the car is basically clean, clean wash. We did decontamination as well. So we washed the arc wheel. We did two-step paint correction polish. We removed all the swirls and all the dirt and the grime from the car. The first panel is currently being installed by the two guys. Basically, the first panel is the front door, front left door. Shouldn't be any problem. Basically, the first is gonna be the door, and then we will move on into the fenders and the hood of the car. Yeah, so we'll see how the installation is going, but shouldn't be any problem from now. So we even lift the car up, so because it's quite a low car, so we just need to sort of get the access within or underneath the car, like the front bumper and the back bumper. So yeah, so car is ready. It should be a easy break, easy walk from now, but yeah, that's it. The reason why we need to hoist up the car is we basically lift the car up is because there are a lot of panels in the car, such as the bumpers, the front bumpers and the rear bumpers, where protection is basically important. More protection is basically important, such as the below part of this area where a lot of you know, the speed bumps and a lot of holes or anything like that, portholes or anything like that, that might damage the underneath of the bumper. So that's why it's good that if we can lift up the car, get access underneath the car, more access basically. The boys get basically cleaner install, easier install. But more importantly is that we can do a quality check when the car is basically up. We can basically find out if there is anything that we need to protect more. Basically, not only we want to protect from stone chips, but we want to protect from scratches, from say the potholes or anything like that, or speed bumps or anything that might damage the bumper. So it's basically going to go through all the way in. So yeah, that's the reason why we lifting the car up, and just for car like this, which is quite pretty low. So yeah. Okay, so basically we've come to an end to in this installation of 5th series G30 520i BMW, a full PPF installation, gloss, perfectly invisible protection for your car, so there will be no more stone chips, scratches, any unwanted scratches, chemical damages, anything that might basically damage the paint of the car. We have covered pretty much everything on the car, including the headlights, the interior. So we've basically mixed the installation with some of the pre-cut patterns that we have in-house. So all the interiors, like all the black panels of the interiors, we did like a pre-cut patterns using basically PPF software. That's all done. Interior is done. Seal plate is done. Headlights is obviously done. Obviously, we've ceramic coated the car, we detailed the car, we cleaned the engine bay, the interiors, pretty much the whole pretty much goodness of package we have done in this car. So hopefully the customers enjoy it, take care of the car just like we did. Shouldn't be anything else problem with the paint and everything. So hope you enjoy the cinematic. We will see you on the next videos. Ciao.